the last work that I would like to show you is an immersive application that we are creating about the Finnish Pavilion at the World Fair of 1900. It is an extremely important artifact for Finnish history because it is considered to be the first international public display of Finnish art and design. What I'm showing you here are some stills of the usability testing that we were carrying out at the Museum of Design in Helsinki. And it received quite a lot of attention, and it came at a moment that was very important because it was at the beginning of the, how would you say, the beginning of the 20th century, but also at a point where the whole spirit of nationalism was becoming very important, and Finland as a nation was defining itself.
I mean, I understand, I'm comprehending the moving around. Is this really interesting stuff?
I guess, yeah, to me.
Considering the experience, did you have any elements of a social experience in that space?
Well, I was the only person in there, so I couldn't really be social. Mm-hmm. And then, but we know why I was the only person in there, because as soon as we start to represent other people in that space, then we're a little bit more and more aware of how artificial the place is.
Kiitos oikein paljon.